States at Vigyan Bhavan. Our correspondent Siddharth Sibbal has filed this report.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be chairing an important meeting at the NITI Aayog today. On the agenda will be the 15-year vision document. Well, the vision document focuses on the citizen and how to make Indian economy a resilient and a vibrant one. The vision document will be implemented for financial year 17-18, and the current financial year is the last financial year of the five-year plan. The five-year plan will be replaced by this vision document. The five-year plan has been a Soviet system which the country has been following since its independence. Also, in the vision document, the focus will be on internal security and defense, which has been a key feature of the vision document. A presentation will be made in front of the Prime Minister. And yesterday, we saw a meeting which happened in Vigyan Bhavan in New Delhi, in which the chief secretaries of various states came together with the top brass of the NITI Aayog to discuss about the vision document. There will be two subsets in the vision document, the seven-year strategic plan and the three-year action plan. The other things which are likely to discuss is the distinction between plan and non-plan expenditure, which will be disappearing from the budget, the upcoming budget, and also two other revolutionary ideas, the abolition of the railway budget and the change in the financial year.
Home Minister Rajnath Singh will hold delegation-level talks with his Bangladeshi counterpart.